people have this negative connotation associated with the word discipline. But for me, it comes down to self-discipline. And self-discipline today, for me, is like waking up early. Waking up at 4:30, going to the gym, getting emails done. That is self-discipline because it's going to be good for me. And that's what this vlog is going to be about. Welcome to a new vlog. Ready, set, go. Hey, hey. I'm the definition of underdog who relates. Who people rooting for because they see themselves in my face. Go toe to toe with my plate. Driven to be the great number one. Treat second place like I'm in a two-man race. This is David and Goliath. View me as a fly. Small on their horizon, but there's so many rivals. My size and a body that can take half of those bodies and make a block. I'm on top of the dead just to look a giant dead in his head. I break, I fall, I crawl. I carry so much weight that you'll probably never believe it. I fade, I fall, stand tall. Some dream of greatness while others stay away to achieve it. I do. When I was 10 years old, I used to come home every day after school and I would take my jacket off and I'd throw it on the ground or like throw it near my back hall closet just because I knew my mom would hang it up. And then one day, my dad comes home early from work and he sees that my jacket's on the floor and he calls me down and he says, "Why is your jacket on the floor?" And I said, "I don't know." And he said, "Your jacket always needs to be hung up. It's not your mother's job. And now you have to go to your room and you need to write an essay on the importance of not being lazy." I had to sit there on a computer, an old computer at that, and figure out how to write this essay on not being lazy. It had to be 10 pages. It was this awful experience. It took me forever. And because I was so terrified that my dad was gonna make me do it again or yell at me or something, I never once dropped my jacket on the floor. That is how my dad taught me self-discipline.
Love the show.
Hey, thanks, man. All right, Nick, I'll see you later.
Have a good one.
But you have to remember that no one is born with self-discipline. We all learn it in some way, shape, or form. And like I said this morning on the way to the gym, I was taught self-discipline because I had a reward, right, which was not being grounded, and I had a risk, which was shit. If I don't write this essay and I turn it into my dad, I'm gonna be in trouble, right? I will be grounded. So there was risk and reward. Like, what are your weaknesses? What are the things that you care about changing? Is your weakness your weight? Right now, stop this video, go into your kitchen, throw out all the crap that you eat, that you own, that is putting on weight. Delete the app on your phone that delivers things. Drive the other way home that doesn't take you by McDonald's. If you're wasting time all the time, you're not doing enough, then I want you to go into your phone and delete all the apps that are taking up too much of your time. The news apps that you read for no stupid reason. The games that you play for no stupid reason. If you want to know more people, if you think your network is too small and you want to grow your business, start right now. Reach out to 5 people, DM 5 people, email 5 people right now, tell them why they should know you and why you should work with them, and then follow up with them every single week until they respond. You want to make more money? Take the money you do have and put it away. Lock it up. By the end of a month, how much money do you have? Next month, save an extra $5 a day, right? What's 5 times 30? The next month, save $10 a day if you can. Get an accountability buddy for everything. Remove every temptation, and we're going to call it an accountability. Find that accountability and tell them, "Do not let me eat this. Do not let me spend this money. Promise me you will help me do that." And they'll appreciate it. And then say, you'll do the same thing for them. Maybe they have some fucked up temptation that they have no discipline for. You're gonna help them do the same thing that they're helping you with. And you're both gonna be accountabilities for the same exact reason. Once you figure out what your weaknesses are and you remove those temptations and you get it out of sight and out of mind, then you set goals. You set goals and you set rewards. And you set goals that can be quick. Make them hourly goals, make them daily goals, make them weekly goals, monthly goals, whatever you need to do. So figure out what rewards can be for you. Maybe a reward for you is vacation. So set up a vacation to a place you always wanted to go to but could never afford. Book it right now. Have it terrify you. Put it 6 months in the future and know that you're only gonna be able to afford it if you do the work that you need to do and figure out how to get around those weaknesses that you have and put those temptations off to the side. If you do that, that vacation is then gonna push you to make more, to get yourself in better shape so you can take that photo or whatever else makes you happy when you're on that beach by the time you finally get there. And don't be one of those people who just tries to pull off the band-aid or like jump into the cold pool. Don't just go to extremes, because you're never gonna keep it up. You're then that person who at the end of every year says, man, I wanna get into shape. You go get a gym membership, you show up for 3 weeks in January, and you don't show up again because you go back to old habits. That's not how you build self-discipline, okay? You don't just jump in head first. You take baby steps. Start by going to the gym for 10 minutes. Start by waking up and doing 10 sit-ups and 10 push-ups. Start with little baby steps. And if you fuck up on one day, don't beat yourself up about it, okay? Forgive yourself and then move on, because the next day the sun is going to rise and everything is going to be okay, and no one cares. Just remember that. You're the only one who cares, so you're the only one you need to forgive. No one else is going to forgive you for making mistakes with how you want to better improve yourself. You're the one who has to forgive yourself. And no one else is going to reward you either, because they're all working on their own shit. So you have to be the one who rewards yourself. If you're thinking about the fact that you have poor self-discipline and you want to do something about it, don't wait till tomorrow. Don't watch this video again tomorrow morning and then start a change. Don't wait till Monday when you get back from this business trip or from this thing, or because you've got this test on Friday and you want to wait till the weekend. Start today. Start right now. Stop this video right now and start something that you've been wanting to start for the last year, for the last 2 years, whatever it is, because no one's gonna care that you didn't do what you told yourself you were gonna do. Because if you wait till tomorrow, tomorrow turns into never. That's exactly what happens. And then 5 years goes by, and then 10 years goes by, and then you're that person standing on the street corner looking back at the time and wondering what happened. Where did everything go? How come that person went past me? How come she went past me? Instead of somebody who says, this is how it happened, right? A how it happened person, you're gonna be a how come it didn't happen. And that's what happens when you wait for the next day and you wait for the next day. And the last but not least, do not give up on yourself. You are the one person who can actually turn it around. No one else is gonna help you. No one else is gonna tell you what to do. You're the only person who has all of the willpower to turn everything around for yourself. That's it. End of vlog. Vlog's over. That's it. Sorry. But you can still watch more. Maybe you can watch this one. Maybe you can watch this one. Actually, this one's pretty good. You should watch this one. Actually, you know what? This one seems pretty great. You should definitely watch this one. Actually, this one seems pretty good. Maybe you can watch both of them at the same time. Maybe try clicking like both.